Hey, everybody, how's it going? Welcome to 2 and 2. It's 2 o'clock. It's 2 o'clock where I am. Are we good here? It's 2 o'clock here in Nashville, Tennessee. And here's this thing I do where every week at about 2 o'clock, I go live on Facebook and Twitter and YouTube and play songs and answer questions. And so what we do is, if this is your first time ever hanging out, in the comments, in the replies, in the whatevers, wherever it is that you are, tell me what songs you want me to play. Preferably songs that I know or have written, especially for Facebook, would be appreciative of me not playing cover songs. But tell me, what are some songs you want me to play? And also, what are some questions that you have, should you have any? I was kind of thinking I might start with a new song. And maybe I'll play a request for the second song. But I just saw a request that I like. If I'm understanding the request. Now, PopCulture33 from over on YouTube says, would you play Stop Listing from Targets? Now, I thank you. Thank you for that. Let me correct just a few things if I can. I'm pretty sure this song is Stop Listening, and I'm pretty sure it's from Fingers Crossed. I think that's right. And I super appreciate you asking for it. And I don't play it a ton. And I would love to play that. I don't know why I don't play a ton of songs from the Fingers Crossed record, but I would sure love to do that for you. Can I give that a try? Presuming that's the song you're talking about, off the record you're talking about. I haven't played it in a minute. So this might go terribly wrong. But you know, let's give it a shot. And hey, no problem at all. You're the best. Mwah, thank you. I'll probably remember it, right? All right. So what I'll do in this case is, so here's a request from PopCulture33 over on YouTube. Love you. And of this song. And then what I'll do is I will play. Maybe I'll play a new song. If I don't get some request that everybody seconds and thirds and fourths and has to hear, then I will play a new song for the second song. But please do put questions in the comments and I'll answer a couple of those after this. Okay, let's give this a shot. So here's from the Fingers Crossed record, the cover of which I am nude from the waist up anyway, and blue mostly. Here's a song that opens that record and it's called Stop Listening. Here we go. We've been through so much. Lost and gained some trust, and honestly, I'm just glad we still talk. Cause nothing stays the same. To blame, and everyone has their own path to walk. And if you stop listening now, oh, we can still be friends. Your eyes can see what's killing me. I'll need you by the end, but I'll understand if you stop listening. Mm-hmm. all the way. Well, no matter what the cost, I mean, unless you climb down from the cross, well, then we will pray for you. Oh, we'll peel back the roof. But in the end, we'll grieve a brother lost. And if you stop listening now, oh, we'll know we were right. 'Cause cash can't buy a jealous eye when you betrayed your wife. So we'll even when you stop listening. We've all made our beds, and now we must discern where we end and where the other starts. If we can get through this, oh, we may have a shot at something even we can't tear apart. There we go. I remembered most of it, right? Thanks, you guys. Am I understanding this correctly? Are you requesting Caddyshack? Because that's a movie. I do know I'm not playing it. I'm all right. Don't nobody worry about me. Oh, you got to. Facebook is gonna come and arrest me if I play like another second of that. Anyways, thanks, Blake. And you're welcome, Pop Culture 33. You're the best. All right, let me look for some questions. Let's see. Here's one. Let me wait for this thing to go away. Okay. Here's Nathan Whitmore from over on Facebook asking, did you ever find your first co-host for the Drunken Theology Podcast? First of all, it's the Drunk Theology Podcast, Nathan. I can't resist. And so I found a co-host for the Drunk Theology Podcast. You're not going to believe who it is. I can't tell you yet. But it's going to be pretty epic. I can't imagine a more epic co-host. And at first I was thinking maybe it should be like three of us, but I'm imagining we're going to have a guest on every single episode. And so my wife was saying that maybe three is company, you know, and four could be a crowd. So maybe it's like the two of us co-hosting and then our guest. And that feels kind of good to me. So I'm kind of thinking... maybe I got it. Gosh. And so that just means we need to get busy drinking and talking about the Lord. So I'm really looking forward to that. So yeah, I'll keep you posted on that. Okay, there was a question. Here's another one. From Eric over on YouTube, is there any particular artist or artists that influenced how you vocalize, how I sing? Absolutely. And I think probably the person who has probably been the most influenced, maybe the biggest influence, absolutely, is Amy Ray from the Indigo Girls. I mean, Amy is a total hero anyway. She is an incredible songwriter, an incredible performer and singer, and a lovely person, and a great activist, and a great generous artist, promoting and releasing a lot of other artists' music over the years on Damon Records, her label. And I'm just a huge fan. I'm a huge fan of the Indigo Girls. All I wanted to be when I was like after high school, kind of growing up and early Cademan's days, all I wanted to be in the world was Amy Ray. That's probably all I really still ever want to be, is Amy Ray. There's just something about the intensity that she brought, and just the way her voice works. So, I mean, that's an easy one. That's an easy one. All right, speaking of, I need water. But yeah, so I'm, but who else? Is there anybody else that, like, I don't know that there's really anybody else that I've ever tried to emulate as a singer other than Amy always. So anyway, there's that. All right, well, there's a couple of questions. All right, well, I guess I'm torn now because I think I need to make an exception this week. I know this whole thing is 2-2. It's 2-2, not 2-3, not 3-2. I know that. I'm aware of that. But I don't know. I think I might need to make an exception. Because I really would like to play a new song, but yeah, let me go up here. But man, Vicky, from over on Facebook, anniversary of your, one day from the anniversary of your dad passing. Man, well, take it easy over there. Get your needs met, reach out to your safe people, make sure you got support around you, ask for what you need. But I would love to play that for you. So let me play this for Vicky. Absolutely, do that. And then I'll see, let's see, that was on, I should know, that was on 40 Acres. Okay, so let me do that. And then let's just see like what time it is. Because maybe that we're gonna feel good. Maybe we're gonna feel good. And maybe we'll be done. If not, I'll squeeze one more song. Either way, I'll open with a new song next week if it doesn't feel like it's the moment to do it. Okay. Oh, and one more thing I do want to add, that if you are not in this zone doing this with me, and you're here doing this, like hanging out at these, I think you would love what we're doing over on Patreon. Patreon.com/Derek Webb, that's me, that's the place. And this is basically my community. This is the folks who I talk to and make stuff for constantly. They know everything before everybody knows it. I have written my entire new album live in front of them from this couch on live streams. I've got patrons who already have acoustic demos of the entire album. Well, not the entire album. I've got two more songs to demo. But all 13, 11 of 13 songs are already available to my patrons as acoustic demos. And they'll be the first to have it. I don't think my new record is going to come out, the Jesus Hypothesis. I don't think it's going to come out to the very top of next year. My patrons will have it before the end of the year for sure, as soon as it's done. But the main thing I want to highlight right this minute is that this Friday night at 7:00 Central Time, I am doing my monthly patron-only virtual house show. I do one of these a month for my patrons. And that's where I get on and we all get on Zoom together and we have conversations and I tell crazy stories and I play requests and I play covers and I play old songs and play new songs. I play brand new songs. I do anything you want. And it's so much fun and we drink and it's really fun. And you should come hang out with us. The only way to do that is to come be a patron. Every level of patron that you can sign up for gets to be at these things every month. There are some levels where I have, you know, Zoom. I've got a Zoom call with Carrie Rodriguez right there. Hi, Carrie, who vouched for Vicky for me to play Faith My Eyes. Later today after this, Carrie and I are going to talk. And I have a handful of patrons who I literally get on Zoom and talk to once a month and hang out with. And we're just in each other's lives. And it's very, very cool. And so anyways, come and check it out if you haven't before. Come and hang out at the show with us on Friday. Let that be your inaugural, you know, whatever. But so come do this. This is, I'm about to kind of change it up now that the record is written and getting recorded. I'm going to change my Patreon up. But this is my primary creative work. I'm always dreaming up what to do for my patrons. These 300 or 400 people who support me and are my community. And they know everything before anybody knows it. And they know a lot of stuff nobody knows. There's also a huge digital music archive that has stuff you've never heard that's unreleased from back in Cademan's days all the way forward. It's a huge library of stuff that you can download and you can stream and listen to. It's really cool, okay? I'm done pitching it, but come and do it. It's very cool. Now I'm for sure not going to have time for a new song, but because I've been blabbing. But I'm going to play this for Vicky. But come be a patron. You can hear the new song. I'll play it for you next week. All right, gang. You're the best. Thank you so much for hanging out, as always. Here's off a green record called 40 Acres from Cademan's Call, the band I'm in also. And it's for Vicky today. And here's Faith My Eyes.
As I survey the ground for ants, I'm looking for a place to sit and read. And I'm reminded of the streets of my hometown and how they're much like this concrete that's warm beneath my feet. I'm all wrapped up in my mother's face, and with a touch of my father just up around the eyes, and the sound of my brother's laugh. I'm more wrapped up in what binds our ever distant lies. But if I must go, the things I trust will be better off without me. And I don't want to know, 'cause life is better off a mystery. So keep on coming. Lines on the road keep me responsible, being a light or a heavy load. Keep me guessing these blessings in disguise. I'll walk with grace in my feet and faith in my eyes. Well, hometown weather is on TV. I imagine the lives of the people living there. And I'm curious if they imagine me. See, they just want to leave. I wish that I could stay. Oh, but I get turned around. My happiness for me. blessing, and I'm blessed as the poor. Still I judge success by how I'm dressing. So keep on coming with these lines on the road. Keep me responsible, be it light or heavy load. Keep me guessing these blessings in disguise. I'll walk with grace in my feet and so I'll sing a song of my hometown. I'll breathe the air and I'll walk the streets. And maybe find a place to sit and to read. And with these hands as a welcome company, I'm coming with their lights on the road. You keep me responsible, be it light or heavy load. You keep me guessing with these blessings in disguise. I'll walk with grace in my feet and faith in my eyes. I'll walk with grace in my feet and faith in my eyes.
All right, everybody, thank you so much for tuning in. Vicky, have a great week. Take it easy over there. And for all the rest of you, I hope to see you on Friday, right? Hope to see you on Friday right here, hanging out with me and the patrons at the virtual house show. If not, you guys are the best. We'll see you next week.